The Wall Street Journal has reported President Trump's lawyers reportedly paid $130,000 to a former porn star to keep her from going public about her sexual encounter with Donald Trump in 2006. The money was reportedly paid to Stephanie Clifford, known as Stormy Daniels, in October of 2016, only a month before the general election. The sexual encounter allegedly occurred shortly after President Trump married his wife, Melania, and while she was pregnant with their son, Barron. Meanwhile, a former Playboy model named Karen McDougal says she also had an affair with Donald Trump in 2006. She reportedly sold the exclusive rights to the story to the National Enquirer for $150,000 shortly before the presidential election. The Enquirer never ran the story. The CEO of the newspaper's parent company is a close friend of President Trump.